You count on NBC2 News at 11.
I will break right your now. Jaw and
I dare you. Get the camera out.
The Collier County man you see in that video just got out of jail, but tonight he's already got a ticket to get back in. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. Carl Pukin is accused of body slamming a teenager to the ground at a Naples movie theater. He was just arrested this past weekend for that. But now police want him back behind bars after he was caught on camera threatening people at a Naples park. NBC2's Gage Golding spoke with two sisters who were on the receiving end of that rant.
All of this started over kids playing on the slide. Two women say Carl Pukin threatened them. All of it was caught on video, and it was enough for Naples police to file an arrest warrant. It's this video that caught the eye of thousands online and investigators at the Naples Police Department. Sonia Tellesnord and her sister, Faria Bathel, were at the park for a birthday party. But this party was spoiled well before it started.
Literally, 30 seconds, no more than 6 seconds later, they come back and say, "Hey, Mom, this guy is being really mean to us. He's being so mean to us."
They were expecting to find a child bully, but it turned out to be an adult, Carl Pukin.
"Ma'am,
get out of my face!
Animal,
what is the
way? Take care of your
get out of my face!"
The women say this all started because Pukin thought Sonia's 10-year-old son was too big to play on this big slide.
"I do feel like it was racially motivated. He immediately thinks that my son is this threat."
You can see Carl walk right up and get in their face, screaming back and forth to the point the girl filming this video started crying.
"When he called me an animal, as an African-American woman, you know, he looked at me and called me an animal. He dehumanized me."
Pukin just bailed out of jail this weekend for choke slamming a teen at a movie theater earlier this month.
"He was claiming that I bumped into his kid, and then he just like grabbed me by the throat, put me on the ground, started choking me. Luckily, I had family and like bystanders that helped."
It's this story that has Sonia wondering what could have happened.
"If we weren't there, would he have chokeslammed my son?"
"Let's call the police right now because you threatened me."
Naples police say they are filing an arrest warrant for Pukin for what happened at Baker Park. If a judge signs it, he'll be arrested again.
"I'm so happy to see that he's going to be held accountable for his actions."
Reporting in Naples, Gage Golding, NBC2.